Fellow Ghanaians, I've come into your homes again this evening to provide an update, as I promised.
It is sad. It is unfortunate. We are thus about to enter a critical phase of our fight in the coming week. I am confident. Reports I've received so far indicate by June.
By June, dear.